Is this the beginning of the robot invasion? This week, the hamburger chain White Castle announced they'll be installing robots in 100 different locations, replacing some of their fry cooks. Wiring the robots to flip burgers was easy. The hard part was teaching them to deal dime bags by the dumpster.